Allow me to explain your next mission. As you know, Fort Crest has a 21-centimeter howitzer that's blocking our advance.
It might just look like an old castle turned into a makeshift fort, but they've stationed quite a few troops to defend the cannon.
If we get too close, those turrets on the walls will mow us down.
So when does our own cannon get here?
That howitzer already destroyed it. We were outranged.
Blown up already? How long will a replacement take?
The bridge was destroyed too, so the artillery tractor can't proceed. It will take at least 7 days, though we do have plenty of infantry en route.
Doesn't matter how many foot soldiers we get. Without a cannon, we're just waiting around.
Not necessarily.
Huh?
Time is of the essence. We don't have a week to wait.
You're as sharp as ever. Like he says, we can't afford to wait. We'll have to capture the fort without artillery.
That's too reckless. Those turrets would fill us with more holes than Gallian cheese.
It's a dangerous mission, I know. But those are your orders. This isn't your local militia. This is what you signed up for when you joined the Edinburgh Army.
You're right. We enlisted to crush the Empire, not to commit suicide.
Then allow me to clue you in on something. Crystal, tell them the news.
Yes, ma'am. This morning, the Empire invaded Gallia.
They've invaded?
I knew it was only a matter of time.
What about our hometown? Is Hafen okay?
All we know is that the battle broke out near the border, at Citadel Ghirlandio. The Imperial Army, however, is being led by Prince Maximilian himself. Gallia's prospects look grim.
Oh, damn it!
Is there nothing we can do?
If Operation Northern Cross goes as planned, the Empire won't have the luxury of staying on the offensive. Our only option is to complete the mission as soon as possible.
Guess we've got no choice then. If our home's in the Empire's sights, then we've gotta protect it!
Yeah, let's do it for Gallia!
Pay attention, Claude. Your leadership skills are going to be put to the test. That means getting the most out of your soldiers. Don't forget the basics.
Yeah, good point. I'll keep that in mind.
Advancing! We will see this through. There they are!
Don't get too hasty.
go.
Incoming!
Where the hell did they go?
Sleep tight.
They might be soldiers after all.
Understood.
Watch out for counterattacks.
Here.
Kill confirmed. Not bad out there. Try checking your ammunition stores.
Now advancing.
Advancing!
Okay, let's go.
Can we really defend this position?
Advancing. Bye now.
Great job! I knew you had it in you.
Now advancing. Advancing.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Advancing!
Keep calm and move onward.
Advancing!
done and done.
Let's provide support with the Hoffman.
Please be aware of your surroundings.
Are we making any progress?
If they push the battle lines back, we're doomed.
Now advancing.
Our Imperial friends are in for a surprise.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy.
Didn't take much.
I should have expected as much from you.
Make haste.
Watch your back.
Keep calm and move onward.
I did it.
They're too well fortified. Even with the camp, we can't advance like this.
This is bad, Claude. If this keeps up, they'll mow us down.
Come on, let's just go all out and charge him. Better than sitting here and dying, right?
No, a frontal assault is way too dangerous. We have to stand back.
Easy for you to say. Damn, if only we had artillery.
There has to be some way through. Just hang on until I find it.
Now advancing. Enemy sighted.
Better not screw them.
Moving out.
Yeah.
enemy's weak spot.
Can't use grenades with them this close.
Leave the driving to me.
Enemies everywhere.
Looks like you're in a tight spot, Cinderella.
Wait, Cinder, what now? This sure as hell ain't a fairy tale.
I'd love to get to the ball at the castle, but I don't even have a pumpkin, let alone a carriage.
Seriously? What's gotten into you, Claude?
No, Godmother, but I can work some magic for you.
Magic, huh? We could use a little, if it was real.
Leave it to me. One more for me.
Good. That should make things a little easier.
Where's our backup, damn it? Keep moving. Be smart and stick to cover. Support with the Hoffman.
Take cover behind the rubble and engage the enemy. Pretty good. Nice shot.
Now's your chance. Go for it. Let's wait for our reinforcements.
Advancing.
Take him down.
Fight. Too easy.
I see. They're good. How they like these mortars.
Destroyed. Very good.
Stay low. the areas.
Get killed.
Want me to kiss you to make it better?
You might want to study the enemy's deployment. Keep calm and move onward.
Killed.
Want me to kiss you to make it better?
What do we do about a mortar that big?
Attention all squads. Check your equipment.
All right, we broke through. Keep advancing. Capture that cannon.
Federation bastards. We won't let the blood, sweat, and tears of the Imperial people fall into your hands. Glory to the motherland!
Everyone, get down!
Thank you.
So this is the 21-centimeter howitzer.
Or what's left of it, anyway. So much for surrendering.
Denying us this scrap metal cost them their lives.
They chose death before dishonor.
Everyone who goes to war knows they might die. But if I was in their shoes, I don't think I could pull the trigger.
We're not fighting to die. We're fighting to live. These men died for their country, and I respect that. Still.
Yeah. Weapons can be replaced. Lives can't. But speaking of weapons...
How about those new guns the reinforcements were carrying?
For being portable, it sure packed a wallop. Big things really do come in small packages.
It's got state-of-the-art tech with the range of a tank!
Never seen one of these beauties. And I thought you were supposed to be the cream of the crop. A mortar. A magic wand that grants every soldier's wish. Awesome, right?
You seeing this? Isn't that...
Say, who's in charge of this squad? Gotta say, I'm impressed at how quickly they were able to change their tactics on the fly. Wait, Raz? What are you doing in the Edinburgh Army?
We enlisted together to protect Galia.
No way! Lena? Small world, huh?
Oh, sorry. I'm going by Kai now.
Wait, Kai? But that's your...
Riley.
I don't really get it, but okay. I'll call you Kai. Anyway, it's so amazing to see you. What are the odds of seeing old friends in a foreign war?
Beats me. How'd you end up in joint operations anyway?
Since you asked so nicely. I'm Lieutenant Riley Miller. After majoring in Ragnite Engineering, the Army brought me on as an artillery advisor. I've been temporarily transferred from the field artillery team for this joint operation. As long as I'm here, I'll provide the fire support you need to take down the Empire. My knowledge is your power.
Just what our squad needed. We appreciate the support, Riley.
So, where's the commander? I wanted to introduce myself.
About that. It's not just us two in this squad.
Huh? You mean Kai's here after all, or...?
Riley, I'm the commander of Squad E.
Oh, you're pretty young for an officer. But I was impressed out there. My knowledge is your...
Claude Wallace.
Is that all you have to say? I can't believe I took orders from this coward. Screw that!
Well...